Hi, my name is Jay Rincon, and I'm an actor based in the UK and in Los Angeles, and I came here to have headshots done with Rory Lewis. I first started with a local theater in my area, doing the Croswell Opera House, and I trained at Western Michigan University in Kalamazoo, Michigan, just down the street from where I was born and raised. But I eventually went to Los Angeles, and I traveled around before I got to the UK, where I have been lucky enough to participate in some TV shows like Coronation Street and Cold Feet, and there's a new movie coming out called The Cobweb, which I will be on streaming on digital platforms and hopefully even out in theaters. But there's been a little bit of work here and there, and I've been very lucky to have it. So hopefully you can see more of me in the future. And the reason I chose Rory Lewis as a headshot photographer is I've seen his work before, and it's very, very real and honest, and there is a seriousness and a beautiful quality to how serious it is, and I wanted to try and capture that for me. I think that's very helpful, being an actor, and trying to present specific characters and hoping a casting director can see that side of me. So I am very happy with the results that I got, and I'm glad that I did do that. And I recommend to any actors out there looking for new headshots, come and see Rory. Working with him is so easy. He's very friendly. It's a painless process. You don't have to be stressed about anything. And he kind of guides you through everything. He's a heck of a director as he's photographing you. So you're in good hands.